light for you in dark places when all other lights go out.
Introducing the CYANSKY HS6R. The perfect headlamp for caves.
Thank you. Did you bring a torch in case mine fails?
No, I thought you'd have more than one.
We should be fine. I think I have a kitchen light on my keys.
Flashaholic, you have some bones going down there alone.
It's usually pretty quiet. You get the occasional dog off the lead.
So long as we don't see a dragon, I'll be happy.
You hear the occasional fox noise. Sometimes there's an howl.
I can deal with an owl, so long as I'm not stuck down a hole in the middle of the night, in the fog.
We don't tend to get fog during the summer in Yorkshire.
That's good to hear. In no way we can have four seasons in 1 hour. Missing it down 1 minute, snowing the next.
Who the hell is shining that flashlight?
What the hell was that?
Sounded like an Eastern European.
Sounded like Dracula.
Not to worry. They sounded a long way away.
Okay. I'll take your word for it. I just hope you haven't orchestrated something.
Nice.
That's a useful amount of light. I just hope it's enough to fry a vampire.
Jens,
you're very pessimistic.
It's the way to be in dangerous places like this.
I will drink your blood and siphon your batteries.
I want to go.
Stop being a soft yid. I thought you modern Vikings were tough.
We are, but that's no man out there.
It'll be just Melvin who lives up the road. He's always making silly sounds.
I killed Charles Bridge Tech and I will kill you too.
Does that Melvin know about Charles Bridge Tech?
No. I've never mentioned Bridge Tech to him. I don't know who is stalking us out there.
Whatever is out there, it is getting closer.
Scandagar is not abducted by aliens. It was me.
Oh no. He's talking about abducting us.
Relax. It's just someone taking the piss.
Easy for you to say, Flasholic. You'll survive this place many times. This is my first time in the dangerous place.
Looks like whoever hit was his budget off.
Good. I hope it doesn't come back.
Turn it off or I will stick that flashlight up your jacksie. Boo!
Run.
Go, go, go.